I suppose he's strong mile and a quarter. He's a very strong galloper. He likes to go forward in his races, and we think the race will suit him. He's a big, genuine, sound horse. Obviously, he's an Irish Derby winner. Like we saw what he did, he ran a massive race in the King George. He was second to Enable. So we think the race will suit him, and we're looking forward to seeing him run.